started to really feel like what I was doing wasn't the right thing to do, in the sense of I felt like me selling somebody $10,000, $20,000 coaching programs, sure, there were some people that got helped, but I knew at the end of the day I wasn't helping the people the right way. I started to learn more about the business, and the fulfillment game isn't that good, man. Like, you sell someone $20,000 worth of coaching, some of these fulfillment companies, like these clients that spend all this money, they really don't get all the tools and resources and knowledge they need to become successful. And I started to feel guilty because of that. And I just knew that, man, I wouldn't even sell my mom this program. Like, I wouldn't sell her $20,000 real estate coaching program, not the one I'm pitching right now. And I was making good money, but I just decided, you know, it's not worth it, making six figures for me to feel this way. I think a lot of it, I started to get clean over the years and get more clear-headed. You know, when you're on drugs, you have no conscience. Like, you are making bad decisions. So when I was 24, 25, I'm like, man, I'm done selling coaching.